High school students, this video is for you. Which STEM camp or course is best for you? Here's the options we offer: robotics, rocketry, cybersecurity, tech entrepreneurship, and skills courses. Let's start with robotics. You have the option of VEX 1, VEX 1.5, and VEX 2. In VEX 1, you'll build and program a metal robot using the VEX EDR system with Robot C. The VEX 1 challenge includes maneuvering a robot through a maze, balancing a platform both in driver control and autonomously, and playing the current VRC game. If you already have VEX 1 experience, try VEX 1.5 or VEX 2. Both are two-week camps, and you'll work in groups to build robots, participate in challenges, and play the VRC game, as well as expanding your programming knowledge in Robot C. What's the difference between VEX 1.5 and VEX 2? It's who designs the robot. In VEX 1.5, it's the instructors. In VEX 2, you design the robot. We sometimes find that students struggle in the transition from VEX 1 to VEX 2. VEX 1.5 eases this transition because it gives you more guidance in fundamental robot design and good building techniques. You can take VEX 1 and 1.5 in a single summer, but not VEX 1 and 2. To enroll in VEX 2, you need to have taken VEX 1 the previous summer and have team or class experience during the school year. In our rocketry camp, you'll learn the basics of flight, launch safety, building, and simulation. You'll design and build your own 2-foot rocket that's engineered to fly to a specific altitude with a small payload. At the end of the week, you'll see the spectacular results of all your work, launching your rocket up to 1,000 feet in the air and watching everyone else launch theirs too. For those who are passionate about defending our networks, we offer cybersecurity camps, intro and advanced, designed to provide you with hands-on experience in cybersecurity and introduce you to the many career opportunities in the growing field. The intro camp will increase your knowledge of networking, computer security, and defense techniques through tutorials and hands-on activities. The advanced camp is for students who have taken a cybersecurity camp before or have participated in the Cyber Patriot competition within the last 2 years. In the advanced camp, you'll learn defensive and offensive strategies, practices and tools, advanced networking concepts, virtual and cloud security, malware, and Internet of Things security. New in 2017 is our Tech Entrepreneur Camp. Here you'll work in small groups using a visual programming platform to build your own app and learn real-world entrepreneurship skills such as self-awareness, public speaking, and teamwork to simulate the launch of your own company. At the end of the week, there will be a Shark Tank-style pitch session to determine which group's product goes to market. There's no prerequisites for this camp, except an interest in computers and an active imagination. Now let's talk about courses. If you're interested in the college-style course offering, we have skills courses in CAD and programming that run twice a week for 2.5-hour sessions for a total of 4 weeks. In our CAD course, you'll perform basic sketching and 3D modeling using Inventor, a program that bridges the gap between creative and mechanical design. You'll gain a better understanding of Inventor tools, such as stress analysis and drawings and assemblies, as well as taking on challenge projects that'll sharpen your skills. In our programming course, you'll learn the fundamentals of circuits and microelectronics and how coding and electronics work together. For each project, you'll create an Arduino sketch to control the circuitry. Our high school STEM camps are designed to start preparing you for college-level courses and career choices. We're looking forward to seeing you this summer.